It has been the breeding ground for the future superstars of Monday Night Raw, of SmackDown Live. Ladies and gentlemen, this is NXT.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Re-entering the ring now.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
He climbs into the ring. Axe handle from the middle rope.
Nice takedown.
Sequence of reversals there.
Jarring European uppercut.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
He's getting a little battered now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
DDT! Look at this.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Good grief.
Oh, what a counter.
Good chance for him to regain his wits. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, he retaliates.
Counters.
Great reversal. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Put into the corner now.
Able to give him the slip. Oh, shit. Finds it.
Snapmare. This could do it. Surprisingly quick kick out.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Oh, clothesline.
Catches the leg.
Nice takedown.
Flawless executed takedown.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Package driver. Getting him into the corner. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
High risk.
Catches nothing but air. Quick exchange of counters there.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Up in. He had it scouted. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Evades an offense.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Knew what was coming there. Back and forth from these competitors. Trap the arm.
Takedown.
Yeah. Got it scouted.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Dropkick. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Match.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
What a shot! Flipping senton finds the mark.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two!
He kicks out before three.
Really taking the lion's share of the three count there.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He switches it back around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
A counter answered by another counter.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Take a lot more to keep him down.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
The superstar thinking.
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Gets the tag. Come back from under the apron.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
And down to the backdrop.
Slipped out of the ring.
set up in the corner of the ring, landing the uppercut.
Flipping senton.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Crashing down hard. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Oh my gosh, what impact. Oh, oh right to the kidneys.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He got whipped into that corner.
Yeah.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop. Hit the mark with that one. Oh, my. Oh, with a flying. Vicious right forward. Each competitor is showing they've done their homework. He turns it around. Oh no! Dangerous maneuver there.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup. Sent into the corner.
Oh, right to the body.
Yeah.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his.
First up top, diving knee drop. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And he gets the tag. I don't know if this is a show of comedy. Too much time.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Double axe handle.
Performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Does he get him here? One, two,
there's the save.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent. Here it comes. He might just be seconds away from the end.
There's two. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
The WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Headed to the top rope. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
From the apron, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, look at the power shown on the exploder suplex. Right to the back of the neck. Partner tags in.
Can't quite get him there.
Placed in the corner now, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh, my God, all the way to the outside.
That hurt.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, look out.
Just one step ahead.
Take risks like that.
Counters that. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, leg lariat.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
Boom, what impact.
This is a slaughter.
You have to be concerned for these superstars' well-being at this juncture.
Good grief!
Six!
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Seven. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Oh, and a reversal.
Setting it up. Oh, nothing fancy here.
Instant victory.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.